taken down. He's shaken up, and Bennett goes after Perron. Bennett had a big hit there on Mikkola, or Perron rather did, and Bennett goes right after him. So now we'll see, the original call was made on Detroit.
Oh, yeah, we got hot spots there as Bennett did not hesitate with the hit on Mikkola. Now we've got some more conversation going on.
Yeah, Mikkola gave Perron an earful as he went to the penalty box. All right, look at Nico. He is not happy. Took it right up high from Perron. And tell you what, Perron's got a history as well. That's why Bennett is having some words with him. The officials, Randy, discussing this. This may be more than a two-minute penalty on Perron.
Yeah, you don't see Nico Mikkola lying
Detroit
flat.
Detroit number 57, two-minute minor interference. Florida number 9, two-minute minor roughing. Both penalties on the ball.
Wow, it ends up evening up then. And the Panthers don't like that.
Here it is here. There's the interference, Perron, as Mikkola just was not expecting it. And that is a high hit right there, and you saw the immediate reaction of Bennett. He saw it. Unfortunately, the officials have got it wrong.